Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the Latin Formation team.